we got there, there was a lot of people that thought we wouldn't make it. But in my heart of hearts, and my mom knew this, I told her that we would. And that we would not always be who we were then, that we would change as time went on, and that God chose you for me, and that I chose you. And we have been through so many very, very, very many things that would have broke up both marriages. But we've loved each other through it, and we stuck out through thick and thin. And when we've been sick, we've both been there for each other the way that we're supposed to be there in marriage. And God has given you to me. You have been the best husband that anyone can imagine. You have shown me love. And you have shown me grace in times when I needed it. And you have been forgiving in times when I didn't deserve it. And I love you. And I do hope that we are together for as many more years as we have. And I'm glad that you're there to spend it with me.
What I want to say to you is, you've asked me many times, the first time that we went out, why I never came back. I really felt that I didn't deserve you. I felt that you were special, that you needed somebody that was going to just be there. And at the time, I was not that person. But when God brings two people together the way he has done. And then that night when I saw you during 4th of July and you walking up there, that was the first time you grabbed my heart. And I really felt like God was telling me something. Even though I didn't know who God was. But I knew there was something happening here that I didn't understand. And then when we finally started going out together, and we had so much, we were so different, but yet we were so perfect together. I mean, I think about the times with your mom and dad trying to keep us apart. You stayed with your sister, and you went down, we'd go up there and sit at the park. We had no money, ice cream and bird food. That one night when your mom said we couldn't be together because we got in trouble. And then I walk up to the bench and there you sit with ice cream and sunflower seeds, and that's where I was headed. What I want to say to you is I can't imagine loving anybody more than I have loved you. I thought I loved you to the uttermost until Jesus came into my life and I gave my heart to Christ and he taught me how to love you so much more. And I didn't think it was possible I could love somebody like you. When you hurt, I hurt. When you feel sad, it breaks my heart. I feel like I love seeing you happy. And then I look for our kids we've got. And I am so blessed that all my kids, the grandkids, it's just been a blessing. And out of all things that we could have done together, I think we did something great. I'm going to thank you to you, and I hope you love me for another 40 years.
Thank you. I believe it. Protect the ministry of Jesus Christ and walk in God's word. And God has given wonderful spouses. That's all I have to say. God, we thank you for bringing us here today, and we thank